Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a CSS animated text with neon light effect in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. So here is the blank page that I'm going to work on. I already set the background to black and set all the justification and alignment to center on flex display. First, let's start with HTML structure. I'm going to create a wrapper div with a span inside and assign a class to it. Next, set the text color to white and background to black. And set the size, font weight, family, and style as you like. I will also add an inline flex display to the wrapper div to make it fit all the child elements inside. Next, I'm going to add a pseudo element to the span with the same text. Now let's set the position to absolute and make this pseudo element overlay the span. And then we will add a mixed blend mode and set it to difference. This will get us the outline of the text. Then add a small blur filter to create a light effect. It looks a bit dull, so let's bump up the brightness. Now you will start to see a neon effect now. Next, let's work on a color gradient. Create a new span with a class, then add a linear gradient with any color that you like. For me, I'm going to use a grad pad to generate the CSS code. Then set the position to absolute, width and height to 100%, and top left to 0. You will see that the gradient span is overlaying the text. The trick is to add a multiply blend effect, and that's it. Now for the animation effect. We can achieve that by creating another span with a class and add a repeated radial gradient with a color dodge blend effect. I'm going to use a shorthand background properties with radial gradient to create a black and white circle background. And also set the starting position to -100%. And maximize the size by setting right and bottom to 0. And here's what it looks like. Okay, let's add a color dodge blend effect and animation loop. And finally, we will add overflow hidden to the wrapper div to hide the excess dodge background. So, that's all for this tutorial. If you love this video, like, share, or subscribe to support us. Thanks for watching and see you on the next upload. Bye!